breaking news. The Chicago Department of Public Health says there is a second probable case of monkeypox in the city. The person suspected of the virus was in close contact with a person who is known to have the first positive case. Health officials say the risk to the general public remains low. They also say while the risk is small, people should be cautious.